Every time they see her, they are so excited. If I mention word Nana, they go crazy. When she spends night in our place, they stay in that room all night. And they don't like when she leaves our home. The way she talks about them, they would be like a grandmother talking about her grandchildren. So when she comes to our house, she comes like almost every day. Her question is, where are Teddy and Leo? How are they doing?